botulism, cholera, dysentery, typhoid fever. These are the diseases caused by contaminated water and unhygienic toilets. Every year, 2 million children die from these preventable diseases. This means about 5,000 children die per day. And every 15 seconds in the developing world, a child dies from dirty water. Water-related diseases are growing human tragedy, killing more than the number of people killed in wars.
Please don't let it go.